My new music video coming soon. Here we go.
Big shot.
Hold up, wait.
Peanut butter inside.
Hey guys, so it's actually spring break here at USC, but as you know, we can't leave because we have lacrosse, and school is a huge part of what we do, as you know, but unfortunately this week we're not going to be able to do school. We just discovered some landmarks in LA that we wanted to visit, so first we actually went to Kendrick Lamar's house yesterday.
Up here, close. Stay ready.
Left, right?
West 137, yeah.
Hey guys, what's up? This is where Kendrick Lamar grew up right now in Compton. That's where Kendrick Lamar grew up.
Can you take a picture so I can put this on my Snapchat later?
Big shot!
Hold up, wait.
I miss Nike and Adidas, but don't tell anybody about it.
It was cool to see Kendrick Lamar's house. Yeah, we're looking to explore more places around LA, so if you guys have any ideas, you know, just comment. Our Uber's here, we're about to go see Black Panther at LA Live. Here's Izzy.
Welcome to my crib.
She's pretty hype. Why is this street so lit looking? So we're going laser tagging as a team today. I'm outside of Floyd's apartment. We watched Black Panther last night, it was really good. We told you guys, we let you know how it was a very good film. So yeah, now we're waiting for Flay, which is a pretty familiar sight if you ask me.
New purchases from Nike.
What do we think?
Comment below if we like my new purchases.
Hey guys, what's up? Gabbi Klein here, driving her car. She has the Volkswagen Jetta white convertible with the bedazzled license plate. And now we're going to do team laser tag.
About the snipes.
Oh my God! Izzy's actually the most excited here because she's from Army. She's really trained to kill.
She's trained to kill us all.
Gabby's trying to parallel park.
No, don't get this on film.
Again, Izzy, this is honestly her element right
now. It is my element.
There's a putz lens right there. How do we feel going into laser tag?
I'm so pumped.
It's gonna be a great day. Okay. How do we feel, Maeve? Are we ready for laser tag? She's excited. That is Gussie Johns showing off her skills. Who is your biggest target that you are going to go for today?
Gotta be Kaeli.
All right, so actually, we're gonna get a sneak peek behind the scenes. This is the setup. So these are the devices we'll be using and utilizing. Miss Army is interested in her weapons. She's gonna clearly examine them.
All right, so we got an AR.
What do we got here?
We got an AR-15 right here.
Just between you and me, what is the strategy?
Slow is smooth, smooth is fast. All right.
Quickly, softly, you heard it here first.
Wow.
How did he do that? This is Tarzan. He is our laser tag instructor here.
Yeah.
We're vlogging here for, you know, we got a vlog going. If you had to say, what is your one piece of advice for today? What would you have to say?
Move as much as possible.
Move as much as possible. And you heard it here first from Tarzan. The wind is real severe today. Emily, how do we feel?
Amazing, I'm ready to go.
We're ready to go. Oh, those moves. Oh, there you go, that's a good technique. Jackie is trained to kill as a silent assassin.
I'm gonna be a freaking sniper and no one's gonna see me.
Dip, dog, dive, all you gotta hear. Whoa!
Watch out
wow.
For these guns.
Whoa, my God!
Master John's choosing her weapon. This is the Gussie 300.
Hey guys, what's up?
That was a pretty good effort. Definitely love to see that. I want to see some more parkour action though.
That was a little tough out there. It's not like the woods in Afghanistan, but hey, I'm still climbing those mountains, boys.
Hi, my name's Amanda. Actually, it's a fun fact because you probably don't know me as that.
I have someone that I can.
I had a quick question.
Back here.
Chelsea.
Later.
Our tactic is we're gonna move together. G's move in silence like lasagna. Real G's move in
silence like lasagna. See, I'm like Iron Man here. This is the Tesseract, all you Marvel fans. Got a gun here, very state of the art. We're ready for a good time.
I'm gonna kill you.
Don't put that in the vlog.
Yeah, so we just finished laser tag as a team.
Really good time, burning some calories, got a good sweat in. It's called laser fit.
Shout out to Tarzan, honestly, the guy who started it, and his wife.
That is his wife?
Yeah, it's his wife.
Dang.
I know, she's from France.
They're really cute, honestly.
They were really cute. This is not an endorsement of laser fit
at
all.
This is not an ad.
This is not an ad for laser fit. However, we did enjoy our time there.
So, fight on. Money trees is the perfect place for shading. That's just how I feel. Now, $8 money.